It's the Notch Tape.
Back for the first time. It's ludicrous that I've been absent for a while, so these thinking I'm new at this. A rookie but a veteran. Guess I'm Ben Simmons. You can feel these words that tip off of the streak winning. The sneak dissing. See, I'm being honest. When I can say half my life I was bullied, and so I started boxing, cause it was getting to me. Winning fights that I was losing. Now I just defend any conversation I feel is stupid. Like why I'm talking shit I did as a youngin'. My future sounded great like collaborations with Thugger. These birds beg for me to kick it like I'm Jaden Tucker, but I'm used to being lonely, so they company is unwanted.
Truth.
I'm kinda lying, thought I'd be married at 24. God looking like, yeah, you thought it was. Around the same time, I had more respect for my plug than I had for my father. Thought the money measured love. Hope that he forgive me, though. Now we in a better space. He been far from alien. My plug retired from the game. Got tired of doing fed time. I'll never drop his name. They want me say that shit for clout. The game been twisted nowadays. Now let me tell you how my teacher was my CEO.
Let me talk my shit.
My teacher was my CO. It's gotta be illegal how indoctrinated, but y'all claiming that we all are equal. A prison of the mind, gotta exit like Cerebro. Got me looking like a fiend, life is precious, let me smeagle, I guess I'm groomed to be a criminal. Teachers looking at me like that boy don't follow rituals. Raise your hand and keep all your speaking into a minimal. Demonic in their eyes and they can't see that I've been spiritual. Let us pray.
Amen.
Hail Mary full of grace, thanks for $50 a month. These kids are special. The Holy Spirit guide the teachers home, they are a vessel. But this building sits across from crack houses in the ghetto. I get in trouble and my methods are in question. But I'm thinking it's a shame they carelessly call it detention. They make you stand in line and they convince you not to question. But I'm a skeptic when it comes to this invention. You see, I'm looking back on how we rockin' uniforms, wearing ties and collared shirts, but we learning to conform. Parents think you looking fly, trying to teach you about the norm, but I had never walked blind, not even the day I was born. School system told me my opinion didn't matter if I didn't learn their history and digest they chatter, even be like everybody and elevate my status or become a rebel. I was comfortable with the latter. Climbed out the hole that I fell in my environment. Now I'm trying to be in fine forever like I'm common sense.
Again,
see my teacher was my CEO. Can't see life through my lens because she watching through a peephole. Knocking down doors even though I had the keys. This picture 4K, how I'm jogging through memories. School can be prison like rehabilitation, see? Poison my creativity, but I still got the degree.
Still got the degree.
Still got the degree.
Thank you.